evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognizable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. On the way. And here's the chance to counter.
There's a long ball.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Rezzari
tries to get it forward quickly.
Lovely bit of skill there.
What a ball! He's had a goal! He's got away with one there.
Lazzari.
Oh, that's a waste. Throw in.
Hoists it high.
And he just whacks it away. It's gone a long way up and away. It'll be a throw-in. And that's been lever clear. All the way back, and they start again. Gets it back. He's through the middle. Oh, sweet feet. It's a great ball. He's had a look. Caught offside that time. Gets good distance on it. Shot a goal! It's in!
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Now a chance to break.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
It's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Well, games like this, Peter, can often hinge on the smallest of details, so you have to wonder what effect it's going to have on everybody on this pitch now.
And he's going long. Well played, he saw that coming.
Gets it back.
Looks to thread it through. He's got...
has a pop! It is a fantastic goal! About as smooth as it gets. And they're back in front. Smartly deceptive, what quality.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Hoists it forward. It's come through.
He's gone for it. And in it goes. And already they're looking to run away with it.
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
So the lead now is 2.
That has the feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and just blow them away.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Here it comes. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Up he gets! Went in his head, but couldn't steer it in. One straight back.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Long ball, but not especially accurate. Has he found his man? They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's there to receive it. Now hits one! And it's there! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing!
disappearing out of sight.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. He's had a shot! That is stunning, just too hot to handle.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that on.
So is this the start of a comeback? He's found his man. Danger averted for now. And that has been cleared. Done very well to intervene. Forward it goes. Knocks it away. Dicks one in. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Gets up to head it! Mistake, and the lead is extended still further.
Well, that defense just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. Oh, that is asking for trouble. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. A real chance to break. He's left his man. And he's there to hoof it away. It's come loose. And the defence can get it clear. Oh, good steal. He just read it. Plays it out to the wing. Breaks on here. Keeper sends it forward. And it's the whistle for half-time.
Look, the standout moment of the first half was obviously the own goal, but the current scoreline more than makes up for it.
Really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. gets things going for the second half. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And it's been taken straight back. Has he picked him out? Oh, shooting chance! Another chance! And it's hoisted clear. And the through ball is intercepted. Forward it goes. And helps available out wide. Oh, he's found him in space! Clearance and very necessary. To throw. Now the counter. And he's away. Cleared away. That'll be a throw. Ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? The referee's given a throw. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Can it? It's one! Second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. So, just the consolation, or is there a way back from here? Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also called...
Goes for goal! And they've been caught out here. Chance to break. It's a promising run he's making on the right. And the finish! And in again. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, look, regardless of whether the keeper could have done better or not, Peter, that was all down to the excellent movement in getting into the right position to apply the final touch.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Cleared without complication. Royce. Looks to clip it forward. And that has been clubbed away. And it's been taken straight back. We have to say that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Quick glance at goal. That's offside. Yes, it is.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
He Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul.
Lobs it in gently. Defending of the desperate variety. Battles to win it back. Well positioned to make that interception. Managed to get it away. And that's going to be a goal kick. Tries lifting it over. Oh, real danger here. He's gone for it. He's scored. Two to the good. They have breathing space. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
And the shot! In it goes! The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
So now the difference is three. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Goes long. Throws it out of harm's way. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Shoots! Chance! Back of the net! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now!
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
Four in the game. He is the man. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. And out to safety. Triol. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Has gone out. For a throw. Tries to switch the play. A throw in. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. been won straight back. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. He's through. And he heaves it forward. Massive leap. Really well taken goal. A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Yeah, and by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
It's become a case of men against boys. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Has got rid of that. Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. Cuts it out. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. And back to base. Triol. Could have here their final chance. And that's been levered clear. Get that clear. Tries to stroke it through. And he's straight offside. Pinged one through here. Cleared without complication. Lazzari. A heavy challenge. Well, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And that's that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
I enjoyed that, Peter. Both teams went about their work in a really committed manner. And for me, it just always held an interest.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening. Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasant... Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Going through. Goes long. Knocks it away. That's been won straight back. No chance to break. Clears it out of harm's way. That's the through ball. Has a pop! Tries to get it clear. Get it forward quickly. Byram. Forlan. Vasil. Away from immediate danger. Byram. And back to the keeper. And it's been taken straight back. They've managed to get it away. And out to safety. That's a decent ball. It's on a plate. It's good distance on it. And help's available out wide. And he's onside. That's one way of trying to make things happen. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Cleared away. Looking for a decent ball in. Hits one! It's off target and by quite a way.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Meyer. Messi.
Has a pop!
Keeper's ball. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Through to the goalkeeper. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Knocks it away. And they've been caught out. He's gone for it! Has got rid of that. It has got through to him. This could fall. Has a hit! In for the pieces.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Cleared without complication.
It's offside, yes it is. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Battles to win it back.
Tries to stroke it through.
Goes for goal! Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
And that's been levered clear. And it's hoisted clear. Cuts it out. Messi.
Vasil.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's played forward. Well, they could break here. Right through the middle. To be more accurate. Plays a clever pass. And that has been clubbed away.
Defending of the desperate.
Shoots! Saved. That's good keeping.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Vasil. Forlan!
Danger averted for now. He's given a throw. Ball is over the line.
Hoists it forward. Now the counter, and he's whipped it in low. Time to deliver. Gets it into the middle. And he heaves it forward. Plays it out to the wing. Crunching tackle.
Vasil.
Ball through needs to be good here. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. More than happy to take the muscular approach. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Well, it seems obvious that the plan is to try and get their passing game going again, but not with that lack of quality.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Forlan. Forward it goes. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And it's played forward. The referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half time. Both sides have drawn blanks. Have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Reflections on the first half?
Well, there's one standout, Peter, that needs improving, and that's the passing. All too often it's been found wanting, you know, much to the frustration of everyone around. And I'd go so far as to say that it's the biggest contributor as to why we have the scoreline we do.
Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. Gets things going for the second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Through. Well positioned to make that interception. Messi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Maya. That is very well defended. Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul. That is going out for a goal kick. Messi. It is a corner. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Torres. And that's clear cut. It's a free kick. The defence can get it clear. Shevchenko. Messi. Tried to play it through.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
He's left his man. He's gone for it. And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was impressive. And expectations were not met.
Corner kick. And that has been cleared. Going for goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance. We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Either side really getting hold of the ball. No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. Good clearance and very necessary. Stitch defending, but that'll do. He's got away. We've got a corner here. And he just whacks it away. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Very well to intervene. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Royce looks to clip it. Massive leap! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, managed to get it away. Sides a bit too casual in possession. Dinks one in, knocks it away.
There's a long ball.
Needed a better pass there. Chiellini. Forward it goes. Gets away from his opponent. It's a fine challenge and it goes his way. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. It back. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets it back. But he has crossed the line and it's a throw. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
needed to be better there. That's a wasted chance. Tries to get it clear. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Tries lifting it over. And that has been cleared. Has beaten it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
That's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. That's a throw. The through ball is intercepted. Hoists it forward. Away from immediate danger. Hoists it high.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Counter is on. And it's been taken straight back. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Just brushed off the ball there. If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now. It's a throw in.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And he's straight offside. Triol.
They seem to have lost their sense of direction. It should be higher up the pitch.
He's there to hoof it away. That's gone a long way up and away. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. And that's been won straight back. That's not going to make it. Dashing forward at pace. Gets the better of his man. That's gone a long way up and away. knocks it away.
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. So, Jim, when you reflect on what we've seen?
On either side, you get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even. No complaints.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.